Charlottetown, not far from here, there was a fair maid dwelling. Her name was known both far and near. Her name was Barbary Ellen. It was in the merry month of May. Green birds, they swelling, poor William on his deathbed lay, for the love of Barbary Ellen. He sent his man down the town to the place that she was dwelling, saying, "Master bids your company. If your name is Barbary Ellen, slowly, slowly she got up to the place where he was lying. And when she said, young man, I believe you're dying. Oh yes, I'm very sick, and I shall never get better unless I have the love of one, the love of Barbary Ellen. Don't you remember, not long ago, the day down in the tavern, you toasted all the ladies there, but you slighted Barbary Ellen. But yes, oh yes, I remember well, a day down in the tavern, I toasted all the ladies there. I gave my heart to Barbary Ellen. Look to the east, look to the west. She saw his corpse coming, crying, put him down and leave him there. So I'll gaze upon him. The more she gazed, till she burst out crying, saying, "I beg you, come and take him away, for my heart now too is dying. Far, oh Father, come dig my grave. Dig it wide and narrow. Poor William died for me today. I'll die for him tomorrow. Buried him in the old churchyard. Buried her beside they could grow no higher. There they tied a lover's knot, the red rose and the briar, Charlottetown, not far from here. There was a maid dwelling, and she was known both far and